what I have for sale.
I've got all the best goods here.
You're the nice one. You'll regret not stopping when you're in the...
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Let's kill our son till the machine rider stopped in cold.
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lone Light, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. But what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
About time you showed up! More Glinthawks incoming!
Thank you.
carry more.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Whoever did this must have left tracks from the blinds. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you? You already have one? Now that's impressive. All right, then.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait. Are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.